Shelbyville Middle Schooler is fighting the battle of her life, and to show support, her teachers are camping out on a bus. 14-year-old Kyra Lee was diagnosed with ALL leukemia last month, and after only 1 month of chemotherapy treatment, is already in remission. But she has to undergo chemo every Monday for 2.5 years to ensure it will not return. So her teachers have decided to help with medical bills and travel to Riley Hospital for Children by holding a fundraiser. They are camping out on a bus for 1 hour for every $100 raised. And despite the diagnosis, Kyra says she never lost hope.
How does that make you feel to know that you fought the battle of your life and you beat it?
I knew that it was going to happen.
So far, $2,800 has been raised, which means the teachers, along with Kyra, her mom, and fellow cancer survivor Corey, will be camping until at least noon tomorrow.